first time, the James Webb Space Telescope focused its infrared camera on Saturn. Three of its moons can be seen in the background as well. The planet itself appears dark because the methane in the atmosphere is absorbing most of the sunlight. Which planet do you think James Webb should focus on next?